When you have four veteran guys leave your starting lineup and four younger guys fill in the tough Western Conference, you're going to take a monstrous step back.
I think they could be less than 26.
What an 82-game season it's been for the Trailblazers.
Remarkable.